Next column is number of proton. Always remember that atomic number is equal to number of proton, that is positive charge, also equal to number of electron, that is negative charge. It means atomic number 1 to 18, same way proton 1 to 18, electron also 1 to 18. Now we discuss about the number of neutrons. Here is the way to calculate this number of neutron. This column is very important. Number of neutron is given by the formula A minus Z. What is A? A is known as mass number. Z is known as atomic number. So, masses also we have to learn. Here the mass of hydrogen we have to learn, that is A value 1, helium 4, lithium 7, beryllium 9, boron 11, carbon 12, nitrogen 14, oxygen 16, fluorine 19, neon 20, sodium 23, magnesium 24, aluminium 27, silicon 28, phosphorus 31, sulfur 32, chlorine 35.5, and argon 40. These are the masses. This you have to learn. Now we find the number of neutrons.